shorter. So I'll show you guys today how to do a self-coated the interior head trim. I keep the head pretty traditional, but I'm gonna go a little shorter on the body than you. Alright? So let's get it done.
Okay. Thank you.